Hey everyone, it's Bizarre Monkey, or Robbie Martin, I'm just now, finally, starting to record, starting to do my assessments. I figured I might as well record this so there's proof I've done them, and then I've done everything from the ground up, and this way I can also just show progress in various screenshots from the video instead of having to remember to save multiple files. So, here's basically what I'm doing. This is for the art project. I'd be doing my essays and my journal right now for the Canberra, it's the Hopeless Canberra website for UQ. UC wasn't down. So I'm just gonna do this instead and then do those later when the site's back up. Now here's the props that I've got in mind for the, it's a medieval setting. I'm adding a jungle sort of vibe to it. You can see there's a bed here made of leaves and twigs and stuff. And here's a bunch of the weapons and items, just bay like potions and things. And there's also a bunch of props as well as like building parts and the general scene I've got in mind. Now this is probably going to change a lot in the actual rendition. All of this has been completely unresearched. I personally hate referencing, and I'm sure most of you do. And the good thing is most of this is just from my head. So, it doesn't even fucking matter now. And I don't have time to bother, going and researching stuff now, and I don't really want to. If this means I do worse with grades, then alright. But, generally we pretty much all know what medieval looks like, right? Like, we all can tell this is a crossbow, we can tell this is some sort of staff. I mean, it's actually an axe made of, needles, but, you know. It's a bow, and yeah, I got a sort of spear here, made of gemstones and leaves. So, that all in mind, I'm gonna shut up and begin on this thing. I can't actually check now the specifications for anything because the website's fucking down. So I'm just going to take a gamble that it's going to be no larger than 1920 by 1920. I think I recall in class we were told to use A4 sort of size. So actually I'll make it 3500 by 2500 because that's the number that I remember in my head. That's a lot more space to work with as well. Yeah, there's my canvas. I've got my tablet out and ready. And so I'm going to shut myself up now and we can all enjoy. One more thing. Desktop time. Where's my desktop time? There we go. I'm also going to time this, so if I spend over 6 hours on it, then I failed. And we begin. and it's done.
Woo!
That was about 4 hours and a half for, yeah, this. So I'm pretty happy with that. Yeah, we got the fire, we got the... a lot of the props. I didn't think I was even going to do this much, but I decided to keep going. And so, yeah, I got the vines in, I got the medieval look. I'm happy.